when he was summoned at dawn, Lord Yabu was certain that the moment of his destruction had arrived. But Lord Toranaga simply invited him to watch the sunrise.
Oh.
Still, the message was clear. Yabu knew that Toranaga was not pleased.